Right, this is a bit of a favourite of mine. Charities, and more to the point, charity bags that come through your door. We've all had them. We've got a nice green one here, a bit of a change, for NSPCC. And this is going to help end cruelty to children. Whoa, is it really? And it's got the green spot on it and all that stuff. Oh, it's going to help. Clothes aid. Absolute criminals. Well, not absolute criminals, but certainly not charities, that's for sure. Let's just focus that. Yeah, you'll get these in green for NSPCC. You'll get them in red if you've got a heart condition. It'll sort out that. Or leukemia, of course. It'll sort out that if it's a red little bag. And, oh, if it's a pink bag, then you can run around town and say, fuck you, cancer, give them the finger, we're coming to get you, cancer, and then send all your money to the big pharmaceuticals who just laugh in their big Mercedes. If you look on the back, bag it, not bin it, give it to us. Of course they want you to give it to them. They're working under the guise of the NSPCC. They are, in fact, clothesaid.co.uk, alright? So, yeah, a percentage goes to them. Now then, work it out. We've got here, for every ton of items collected, Clothes Aid donates at least 100 quid. Look it up and find out how much a ton of clothes, charity clothes of any description, go for, and that it's anything between £1,200 and £1,500. They're giving not even 10% of that. So when you're donating to this and thinking you're doing it all for the kids, you're not. You're doing it all for Clothes Aid, who are fat cats, just as are the top at the NSPCC, just as are the top of the NHS. Oh, what a tangled web we weave. And if you really want to confuse yourself, or enlighten yourself, have a nosy at, oh God, what is it? The biggest company in the world that nobody knows about. And I've forgotten it. Oh, sod's law. Someone will tell me in the comments, I'm sure. No, I'm just wasting yours and my time now. Serco, yes, Serco, S-E-R-C-O, check them out. My God, Miss Jones. Anyway, have a nice day, because it's nice and sunny, I need to do the washing up, and we've even got... And we've got a rocking little rabbit out there we go. Moving about. Anyway, that's a silly video, isn't it? 3 minutes in. Have a nice day, everyone. Cracking weather.